Hey, it's Raj from 3CB. Footballing legend Cristiano Ronaldo knows a thing or two about longevity, considering he's 36 years old and still playing at a very high level. According to him, one thing he does to maintain his health is sit 20 minutes in the sun per day. Take a listen.
If you do the right things, you're gonna be better than other persons. For example, I take sun now, take 20 minutes, and I know you're gonna help me. The sun is good for the body.
From a health and sports science perspective, that actually makes sense and is supported by the research. UVB light from the sun triggers a chain of events that leads to vitamin D production. Vitamin D is helpful in numerous ways, including enhancing the intestine's absorption efficiency of calcium and phosphorus, increasing bone and muscle health, and mood regulation. Depending on the time of exposure and location, both of which affect intensity of the sun's rays, typically 10-20 minutes in the sun is enough time for adequate vitamin D production. It has to be outdoors because windows block UV rays. You might be wondering, with Cristiano now in Manchester where sunlight can be sparse for long periods of the year, how does he get his vitamin D? Likely by eating more foods high in it and supplementing it outright. If anyone knows how to adapt his nutrition, it's him and his team of experts.